On that note, let me go on record and state I don't DDoS, deface websites, or crack passwords. And if the FBI is watching this, fuck you.